I hope you understand the trouble I've gone through to arrange this little get-together here. A lot of money, a lot of dead meat. Look, I've got a problem. And you are absolutely the man who possesses the gifts to take care of this problem. I need you to murder the Red Hood. You think you can handle that? May I have some water?
I'm going to need something to wear in a very big truck.
Sure. Anything else?
I'll need some guys. Not these guys, because, well, they're kind of dead.